How do you deal with an aggressive puppy? Now, sometimes we're misunderstanding the puppy. Sometimes we think that when a dog is nipping or jumping at us that they're being aggressive. A lot of times dogs just play that way, especially in the evening before bed. They have a tendency to get really wound up and excited, and they're doing a lot of barking, a lot of biting, and a lot of jumping. A lot of this is just pushy behavior. Some of this is inappropriate behavior, but it's not necessarily aggression. For a dog like that, you need to make sure that you have some rules set up in the house through basic training and leadership protocols where the dog knows that, you know, if you have a good settle down cue where you're teaching the dog to lay down and stay, things like that, you can redirect them to chew on something that's more appropriate and a little bit more exciting than you are. But for dogs who are truly aggressive, usually you don't see that in puppies, although it is a possibility through breeding or something, to have a dog that is authentically aggressive as a puppy. And that would be something I would say to call in a professional trainer, somebody who has a certification in pet dog training. But want to make sure that it's actually an aggression. It's not just a really wound up, excited dog who's nipping and jumping and biting and barking. That's not necessarily aggression as much as it's just excitement. But when it does come to true puppy aggression, you should probably get some professional help in to give you some coping skills and training skills for that. That's the best advice I can give you on dealing with an aggressive puppy.